small-scale tea farmer from Kenya, ordinary people trying to make a living.
The small-scale tea farming community alone accounts to about 500,000 tea farmers. That population depends on tea for their livelihood, for food, for clothing, for medicine, for school fees.
The Rainforest Alliance program helps the farmer. We emphasize a lot of good agricultural practices that help them to improve their yield, reduce costs, and improve efficiencies. We have the lead farmer model. That means that we have all these trained farmers around the catchment who will set good examples for their neighbors and also help with the training and internal inspections. Also improving their own environment, getting the river protected, the water cleaner, to planting trees and improving their local microclimate.
Before the certification, the rivers have been polluted by agrochemicals and the rivers are diminishing because of farming. And people have seen the benefits of better farm management through Rainforest Alliance training. When the water is clean, the farmers get cleaner water. They are more aware now about the environment.
We also train the factory staff. And once the factory staff understands the requirement of Rainforest Alliance, they can then look at the operations, the issues that relate to the factory, the infrastructure around the factory as well.
The employees of the factory should be able to enjoy the working condition in the factory.
I must admit that at first when we started the work for certification, farmers were a bit apprehensive. They were not sure what the gains would be. They are now aware that when they improve their environment, they are improving their future and the future of their children. When farmers see better demand for their certified products, they are happier. We are seeing happier communities.